never be a copywriter. I would never be a detective. But I am a fertile woman, and if Gilead happened now, I would be a handmaid. And that to me was something that really struck me.